Test is scheduled for one fall. Introducing the main event, Curtis Vaughn. Yeah! And his opponent, representing the Venson brothers, he is Justin Venson. He's got a stretch.
Oh, man! What are you doing? Come on back there. Come on.
It's an interesting stretch routine. I don't think the rock can stretch that much.
Okay, good enough.
Hey, Ref, you might want to check that. It looks like you might have a weapon in there.
Don't worry, small. It's unnoticeable.
Curtis may have gotten some of the beats that was handing out earlier.
We've all seen what any event can do.
I want the beats too!
Hey, look at that! Justin's giving him some beats! That's precious!
I feel so pretty.
Yeah!
You're going to get me confidence. Not enough much up, and that's what it's all about with Curtis Scott, the strength. And
a little bit of shelf here.
And here comes Justin. Justin was a big fan of those moves. I don't know if anyone was a fan of those moves. Big splash though from Justin. Justin in control here and has the main event on the ropes. I'm sorry for Curtis, he lost his beats. And he may have given way there. Curtis Vaughn going straight after him like a pit bull.
2, 3, 4, come on now.
You see, it'll be interesting to see how Justin operates. Apparently there's some going on with the leg there. Absolutely. We saw that knee give way and the main event Curtis Vaughn automatically keying in on it, but Justin's still able to get out. Beautiful roll up into the cover too. Problem is he's gonna have to wear him down a little bit more. Curtis Vaughn has too much strength right now.
Absolutely.
Curtis catching the foot. Justin, oh, beautiful enziguri taking out the back of the head there. And Curtis Vaughn on Drip Street here in the center of the ring. Justin fires him off. Justin cutting low off on the kick spot. There's that strength. There's the strength of Curtis Vaughn using that power slam. And this may be academic.
He's down all the way right there.
The test for Justin Vincent's resiliency, Michael.
Absolutely.
Oh, but once again, just like we mentioned earlier, that knee becomes the biggest factor in this opening fight.
I don't think you become the main event. But that's how you win contests in wrestling, is you trigger, you target, and your opponent's winning at the time. Completely agree with that.
DDT, and you saw the reaching motion of that knee joint as soon as he hit the ring canvas. Curtis Vaughn now. Look at it. Oh, and drops it. I'm just going to be lucky to walk out of this match.
Can you continue?
The referee making sure to stay on top of this, asking if Justin wants to continue. I'm not sure you're going to get Justin to give up anytime soon, but I tell you, it may even have to be taken out of him. Look at this. Oh, ring.
I'm here on the outside.
Free! Come on, Curtis.
I tell you, we're on the way up here. We can pass the local hospital.
They have a day, especially
right after that. He may be heading right back there to the emergency room after this one. Curtis, God looking not only to put him in the hospital, but maybe put him on the shelf permanently. Also, trying to get the staff going. And look at Curtis. Curtis. Again, dropping that leg. No wasted movement in Curtis Don's repertoire at all.
Look how smooth Curtis Don is right now.
Curtis Don in there having the time of his life, and he's torturing young Justin Venson. Curtis Don definitely liking his handiwork and what he sees. But this is a very calculated attack that Curtis Don is executing at the moment.
Absolutely. You got to say the turning point of the matchup thus far has got to be when Justin's knee buckled over here in the turnbuckle. At that point, Curtis Don had zero offense, and now he's taken the speed of the matchup and basically brought it to a complete halt.
I'm not sure how much more that leg can take. I'm not sure if it's not reached its breaking point. I mean, legs aren't supposed to bend that way, right? And Justin's got to be experienced in some issues. Hate to take a closer look at it from over here. There seems to be some noticeable issues, but German suplex certainly ain't going to help right there. It looked like he went through the mat. That may be it. Justin's not moving. Referee says he got the bottom rope. Better in ring awareness there by Justin. Smart move.
Hey, now, is he a veteran or a rookie?
He's young. He's a young veteran.
That don't make any sense.
True.
Curtis Don continuing back to the attack as chastising me. When he gets done with whatever he's doing, he comes over and works on me.
I'm going to say my name's Brad Hicks right now.
You don't want that either. He could be going in Cloverleaf, and look how he drags him back into the center of the ring. Look how he just drags him back, making sure he has no opportunity to grab. I mean, look at this. I mean, it's just the pure entertainment and joy that the Curtis Don's getting out of here. Absolutely. And look at this crowd of that. They're trying to get that rope with the pure strength of Curtis Don to pull it back to the center. You're completely right about this, but I want to point out a variation of the Texas Cloverleaf intelligence there by Curtis Don. As you see, the strength in that leg still able to push off, Don.
Still able to push off, but the thing that you didn't mention there is that how much damage is done to that leg? Can you get up and capitalize on that?
Yeah, exactly. You got to look every time he is able to shove Don's body off of him. He's unable to follow up. He automatically grabs that knee and that ankle. Don has caused a lot of damage to that leg. Don, look at him. He's literally picking him up by that leg and just driving it back into the mat. Curtis Don is physically dissecting Justin Venson at this point.
Don, I don't even know if Justin Venson is going to take it out of this.
Don, you notice though, did not hook the leg. Almost a nonchalant cover. That could come back behind us.
And Curtis Don's asking the referee.
Go,
What is beside himself there, but you gotta say the Vincents, if they're known for one thing, it's resiliency. It's fight, it's hard, and you see Justin continuing to beat on the mat, trying to get some sort of adrenaline pumping through his veins.
This could be it.
This could be ending the flame. This could put it all the way up. And look at Justin! And just as I mentioned it, whoever can run out back into the center of the ring. Justin gotta get back to that goal.
How much does he have?
You got a question. He's gotta be able to not use a fucker chopper. Into the corner. Two.
Three.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Justin Vincent.